seconds. WBA International Light Heavyweight Champion, Peter Omo!
Weight advantage on Obo, but we know Obo is a fairly busy boxer, isn't he? Without a big punch, is that fair?
Yeah, Obo had a...
Andy Lambert showing just a bit, touch of red around the right eye on the corner. No blood yet, but certainly marked. A nice left hand from Obo. Oh, and lovely uppercut. Lambert hits the deck here in round one. There's less than a minute to go.
I mean,
it doesn't look like Lambert's going to bring the Lambert out in the act of rising. A lovely uppercut there, caught him on the chin, and it's cut his mouth as well, and the eye is gone. So quite an instructive win there, Frank. Yes, I'm sure Lambert felt that as well, but as you can see, in the short time it lasted, Lambert's picked up some, that's a lovely uppercut, beautiful left uppercut then. As I say, Lambert's picked up a nasty swelling on the right arm.